Hi everyone. So while we are self-isolating and doing things that we don't usually do and trying to be creative and do other things, I was for some reason thinking about Battlestar Galactica. Yes, I know, brings out the kid in me. I was never really a Star Wars fanatic. I was more into Battlestar Galactica and not the newer series, but the 1978-1980s version. So last week I ended up starting a 3D print on Starbuck's helmet. If you know, if you're as old as I am, you'll know who that is if you watch that sort of thing. So this is what I have been working on. I finished it today. I still got to put lights in, but I might not do that. So yeah, kind of looks like that, which I think is not a bad result. Obviously I didn't do the file was online. However, it took me ages to 3D print this. It's like, because basically I can't 3D print through the night because the neighbors will complain. But yeah, this is what it looked like, as you can see here, when it first started out. And today I finished it off, and then I thought I'd pay a bit of a homage to Battlestar Galactica and try and fly the Viper Mark 1 Colonial Fire. Here we go.